Hello everyone, this is how to program a microSD card with PiAware using a Windows operating system. First we're going to start by going to the ADSB PiAware build page on FlightAware's website. Then you're going to click the link to download PiAware on Raspbian, the latest file there is. And then you're going to open up Etcher in another tab. So right click, open link in new tab. Etcher is an application FlightAware recommends to program the microSD card with PiAware. There are other programs you can choose to use if you prefer. If you're not sure whether you're using a 64-bit or a 32-bit Windows operating system, just go to the Start menu, Control Panel. Make sure you are viewing the small icons. Open up the Systems menu. In here, you'll note it says the under system, it says system type, 64-bit operating system. So I would download that. So I've gone ahead and pre-downloaded items so that way we don't have to wait forever. The Etcher program, just open that up. It's going to ask you if you want to run it, if you have that enabled, run the file, install the program, and start Etcher. Make sure that's checked so it'll open right up. From here, you may have to wait a while for your PiAware SD card package to finish downloading. Since I've pre-downloaded it, it's already ready. So once it's downloaded, go to the Etcher program, select image. Select that PiAware image. Verify that you're using the correct device. You'll note removable disk H. That is the microSD card that I'm using. If you're worried, you may want to remove all the excess removable disks that you have in your computer so that way you don't accidentally overwrite one of them. So again, I confirm that it's drive H right here, and I'm going to flash. I'm going to speed up the video right here so we don't have to wait the full time for this to finish flashing. Once Etcher has completed programming PiAware onto the microSD card, it will eject it. You may need to remove it and then plug it back into the computer physically in order to open it up and change the Wi-Fi configuration settings if you're planning to use Wi-Fi. So you can see here, I've already done that, so I'm going to open PiAware, go to the PiAware config, and this will open up in Notepad on a Windows machine. This is where I will change information on the Wi-Fi. You can read through this if you would like. Right here is where the Wi-Fi network information will go, and then you will put in your Wi-Fi password right here. Below that are some settings that you can configure if you would like. Most of those can also be changed on your stats page that will be enabled once you have claimed your device. Once that's complete, exit out. Make sure you eject the microSD card properly. If not, you can damage files on it. Press eject. Once it says it's safe to remove the hardware, pull it out of your computer and it's ready to be put in the Raspberry Pi. Thanks for watching.